To fully simplify the operating registration system and finally to improve the system of sharing registration data online with stakeholders, including state authorities and others. In order to achieve the goals, the gap in the state registration of companies was analyzed by working group which contains representatives from state authorities and private sector as well. So, as a result of research the gap, at the end of 2018, several amendments have been made to Azerbaijan legislation due to simplifying online company registration. From the 1st January 2019, a new electronic system has been applied in Azerbaijan that covers the entire company registration process. The new system covers the full process from submitting the application to receiving the company documents in an electronic format within one procedure during less than 1 day. Correspondingly, recent amendments made the online registration of the commercial level entity is carried out electronically through entering the internal tax office by Google and VAT registration and opening bank account during the registration process. At the same time, when filling out an online application for electronic state registration of a commercial level entity, information about the employee to be employed is entered within the same application. Registration documents encoded by the relevant barcode and are sent to commercial stakeholders electronically. I would like to give full detail of procedure in order to compare 2018 with current situation. In accordance with amendments, the requirement for approval of registration documents by means of sent electronic signature within online registration through internal tax office has been completely removed. As a result, in no case the obtaining of an electronic signature for online registration is not required at all. For online registration of the commercial level entity is carried out through entering the internal tax office by PIN code and registering VAT open bank account during the registration process. According to the new reform, both electronic and online registration documents are sent only to the electronic cabinet and in no case one can obtain those documents in hard copy. For legal approval of documents sent to the electronic cabinet by relevant state authorities, banks and notaries, as well as the same documents are included by the relevant barcode. This also relieves legal entities of their obligation to submit hard copy documents when applied to the relevant authorities. When filling out an online application for electronic state registration of a commercial level entity, information about the employees to be employed is entered in the same application. While labor relations with those employees arise from the moment when registration documents are sent to an electronic cabinet of a legal entity. As a result, within the online registration, the procedure of registration of labor contracts to be employed by the legal entities through the Ministry of Labor and Social Protection and Population was completely removed. In the result of the implemented amendments to the legislation, the requirement for approval of registration documents by means of strength electronic signature within online registration through the in-cash source has been completely removed, and relatively the cost of obtaining electronic signature, which is 90 AZN, has been eliminated. Moreover, the procedure of registration of labor contracts to be employed by the legal entities through the Ministry of Labor and Social Protection and Population was completely removed. Thus, the time placed for last procedure has been cancelled and is fulfilled within a simplified single procedure. Overall, the number of procedures has been decreased from 3 to 1. The time has been reduced from 3.5 days to 0.5 days, and cost has been cut off to 0 months. And here is shown the sample of registration documents, like certificate, charter, and extract from registry, and printed with button, which sent to electron cabinet of companies. In this one, you can see the list of appropriate authorities which accept electron documents and the level bills of official recognition of registration paper sent to electronic office. With notaries, banks, stakeholders, including state authorities, others. Of course, along with this, it has been achieved entrepreneur satisfaction. These reforms provide transparency and gives other advantages to all entrepreneurs as time saving, no communication with officer, budget saving, easy starting business procedure, and accountability. So, overall, I would like to give statistic indicators after implemented reforms. As it is seen from the pie charts, the number of air registers company increased approximately 16.6% in 2019 compared to 2018. So the share of registration increased 5 points by other words from 78% to 83%. Along with this, the share of paper registration decreased from 22% to 70% in 2019 compared to 2018. Also, I would like to inform you that within the paper registration, there are registered French branch representative of a joint stock company and a closed stock company, public level entity, and company registered by foreign investors, which are not case of starting a business. So let me give information that we will show you the whole process step by step today in site visit. Thank you for your attention.